everything comes from the same source. You come to absolute ease only if you experience yourself as a part of this existence, not as a separate individual. The human struggle is just this, that we have taken our individuality rather too seriously. We're just a minuscule in this cosmos, but the magnanimity of creation has given us an individual experience, which is fantastic. But don't take your individual nature too seriously if you don't understand what I'm saying. If you're too much of an individual, all by yourself, just close your mouth, hold your nose for 2 minutes, you will know you're not an individual. Only in this transaction, the process of life is happening. So, you are one with everything, otherwise you cannot exist. If you consciously are aware of it, you will exist here joyfully with total ease. Otherwise, it's you versus cosmos. Bad competition to get it to.